Hi, my name's Craig, and I make videos on YouTube. I started YouTube back in 2006, maybe 2007, because me and my sister was on holiday and I had a new camera. And I'd never had a camera before, like I'd never had like a video camera. I'd have like photography cameras with a film and stuff, but we never had a video camera in the family because I always feel like loads of people had them, but I just feel like we were just like, oh, it's just too expensive. So we never actually like recorded anything from when I was a kid. We didn't even have like VHS cameras, but I had a video camera which took a tape, so old fashioned though. And we was recording videos from when we were on holiday. If I can find a clip, I'll put a slot in there right now. They were so bad, so cringy. We made a video about us on holiday, just talking about what we're doing and stuff like that. And for me, it was just so much of my child life will never be seen by me again. And that is quite weird for me. I like to be able to rewatch things on videos. Like, since I started recording things, I can just go back and like rewatch little things I recorded, like just going to the zoo or going to a park, and there's a video and it's like pictures. I want to be able to store the pictures forever, but I can't do that without a video camera. So to me, having a YouTube channel is pretty much like a video diary. If I find something funny or something happened, like go somewhere, and I want to be able to remember it, I'll make a video about it or record it and then make a little scrapbook video, put it on my YouTube channel. I can show my friends, I can rewatch it myself. If other people on the internet get to see it, that's great. And if you like the same things what I like and you want to have a conversation, leave a comment about it. And I love interacting with people. I like sharing stuff online because I was always a really quiet child. I wouldn't mix with a large group of people. The fact that I can do it from my bedroom via the internet was so easy for me to just make videos and talk to people. I've had so many internet friends over the years. And I just like meeting people online and chatting to them and seeing how their life's different from mine. If another person finds that and gets some joy out of it, then I'm happy because my video has served another purpose than just being an entry into the diary of my life. Anyway, if you want to stick with me on this little journey of mine, you can press subscribe and you'll see an update whenever I make a video. I try and do them regularly, but sometimes I get bogged down with work and I'm gonna go now. I'm going to plan another video and I will see you next time. Goodbye. Technology. I mean, you probably prefer cat videos, but this is an alternative. You can watch cat videos as well if you want. I don't have a cat.